everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Spotahome, Madrid, and today I'm gonna show you this incredible three-bedroom apartment located in Calle de García Paredes, which is right between Alonso Cano, Iglesia, and Gregorio Marañón Underground Station. Let's go!
This is the entrance for this three-bedroom apartment, so let's turn around to see what do we find when we enter here in the property. As you can see already here in the living room, you can see that it's an incredible three-bedroom apartment. This part is very, very spacious. And it looks so good because it has been newly refurbished. And I'm talking in October 2019. So everything that you will see on the video right now, it's absolutely new. All the bedrooms are here. In total, there are three complete bathrooms. For three bedrooms, imagine, that's the only complete bathroom to share. The two missing are here. Bedroom number one comes with a complete ensuite bathroom, and also bedroom number two that comes with a complete bathroom, a dressing room, and also a private interior balcony. The only room without an ensuite bathroom is this one, bedroom number three. Let's start here, okay? Bedroom 3 at the end of the property that comes with a double bed. You have your chest of drawers, the radiator, these interior views. Right now it's very cloudy. It has been raining the whole day, but I imagine that in sunny days you will get plenty of natural lighting here because we are on the 5th floor of a building with elevator, of course. I'm gonna open this built-in wardrobe. As you can see, it comes with light inside. You have plenty of room to keep all your clothes. And inside here, you also have a chest of drawers. In bedroom number one, you can find exactly the same built-in wardrobe. I will show it to you right now. So that was bedroom number three. Let's go now with bedroom number two, which is an incredible bedroom. First of all, you have here this dressing room with two chest of drawers. You also have place to hang your clothes, storage there on the top, and same in this another part. So this bedroom number two, it's perfect for couples. Check this double bed, looking very modern. You also have this kind of sofa that you can turn into a single bed. And this is the interior balcony that you can find in bedroom number two. This is what I was telling you. Right now it's very, very cloudy, but I believe the sun is right there. So right now I'm recording this around 4 p.m. in October. So during the evenings, you will get direct sunlight in here. Remember, 5th floor of the building. Let me show you now the ensuite bathroom that you can find for this bedroom number two. It's very spacious. You have two sinks. You can also hang your towels here, and it comes with heating. And you have, of course, your shower, the toilet, and this window here to ventilate to avoid humidity. This is much bigger than the bathroom to share that I showed you that is in the corridor. I will be back right now, just telling you that the bathrooms and suite bathrooms in this property for bedroom one and bedroom two are very spacious. This is bedroom number one. Single bed, you have two nightstands, a chest of drawers, the radiator, interior patio views, nothing fancy, but at least you can ventilate your bedroom, and same built-in wardrobe like the one that I showed you in bedroom number three, the first of the rooms that I showed you at the beginning of this video. This is the complete ensuite bathroom with the sink, the toilet, and the shower. Looking great, very clean and modern. Here in the corridor, you also have this washing machine and also standalone wardrobe with lights as well to keep all the cleaning products of the house, like the mop, the Hoover, and these kind of things. And here, before arriving back to this living area, you have this, the complete bathroom to share, that, as you can imagine, would be only for visitors and for bedroom number 3. Because remember, I tell you one more time, in bedroom 1 and bedroom 2, you have ensuite bathroom. In this complete bathroom to share, you have the sink, some storage here behind the sink, the toilet, and the shower. It's quite long. And that's your living area that comes with an open, fully equipped kitchen. It looks stunning. You have this modern fridge with the freezer, the oven, the microwave, the electric stove, the sink, the dishwasher in here. You can open all these windows in case you cook something smelly or with a lot of smoke. And I repeat, it's a fully equipped kitchen. You have plates, you have glasses, you have cutlery in pans and pots. So everything is ready for you to start using it. Imagine inviting all of your friends in here. You can enjoy some drinks, for example, in this part of the kitchen, and after that, come to enjoy to this wonderful dining table with plenty of space. After that, you can relax in this beautiful sofa to watch your favorite movies here in the television. And that's all I can show you today from this interior 3-bedroom apartment located in Calle García Paredes. As you saw, it's a wonderful apartment on the 5th floor of a building with elevator just between Iglesia, Alonso Cano, and Gregorio Marañón and the ground stations. If you like it like me, you can go now and book it with Spotahome.